son. He's obviously an imposter.
Right, right. Except, I heard you apologize to Spider-Man last night. Norman Osborn never apologizes.
I did not sign on for this.
Chameleon. You. You were the Goblin all along.
I told you I invented the green. Of course I wasn't fool enough to drink it. Small doses in gaseous form increase my strength, agility, intelligence. With no blackouts, no loss of control.
And you've been working with Chameleon the whole time?
Not at first. As a goblin, I invaded Oscorp to steal my gobweb inhibitor. Imagine my pleasure at finding Norman Osborn a witness to my crime. It was Chameleon, of course, stealing Oscorp's secrets for a competitor. So this week, I hired him to keep you guessing and set you up for a fall.
But last Halloween, you crashed. The goblin crashed.
And you saw me limp away. Do you know how easy it is to fake a limp?
But Harry wasn't faking. When I found him that night, he was wearing Goblin's costume, and his leg was really hurt.
More serendipity. You had guessed my identity. I knew I had to redirect your suspicion. And when I returned home, I found Harry passed out from an overdose of greed. It didn't take long to deduce the cause of Harry's sudden success at football and in school. It took only slightly longer to dress him as the Goblin.
Whoa, what's wrong, Spider-Man? Off your game!
Game's good, Gobs. Just getting acquainted with the rules.
Rule one, Spidey must splat!
Rule two, ignore rule one. Rule three, make Gobby look goofy.
He's obviously an imposter.
Right, right. Except, I heard you apologize to Spider-Man last night. Norman Osborn never apologizes.
I did not sign on for this.
Chameleon. You were the Goblin all along.
I wasn't fool enough to drink it. Small doses in gaseous form increase my strength, agility, intelligence. With no blackouts, no loss of control.
And you've been working with Chameleon the whole time?
Not at first. As a goblin, I invaded Oscorp to steal my gobweb inhibitor. Imagine my pleasure at finding Norman Osborn a witness to my crime. It was Chameleon, of course, stealing Oscorp's secrets for a competitor. So this week, I hired him to keep you guessing and set you up for a fall.
But last Halloween, you crashed. The goblin crashed.
And you saw me limp away. Do you know how easy it is to fake a limp?
But Harry wasn't faking. When I found him that night, he was wearing Goblin's costume, and his leg was really hurt.
More serendipity. You had guessed my identity. I knew I had to redirect your suspicion, and when I returned home, I found Harry passed out from an overdose of